The bull market starts 11th of January 2024. We got the Bitcoin ETF approval yesterday, on the 10th of January 2024. Historical day. It's going to get crazy. Buckle up. Be patient. Select your sell points. Get ready. So now today, we're going to analyze one asset that everybody was saying was dead a few weeks ago. Ethereum. The number two coin in the market, the number one smart contract platform in the world. And this is the monthly chart. You will see that there's nothing dead about this chart. I can guarantee that. So we start with this support level. Comes from the previous push, bull market, bear market, consolidation period, bull market, correction, consolidation, and beginning of another bull market. That's how cycles work in crypto. You always try to sell on the way up, here, here, and here, not financial advice, and avoid the big corrections in the cycles, and accumulate in the bear market, in the last part of the bull market. Here, accumulate in the last part of the bear market, and then have your bags ready for the next push upwards. Here for Ethereum, we have the monthly MA50, who has been support since July of 2020. So we broke above it, and every time, sometimes we go a little under, but not for long, we come back, support, support, support. This trend has been extremely important for Ethereum, and it still looks very important. What does this tell you? Well, to me, what it's telling me is that potentially this is the lowest price we will see on Ethereum on the next bear market. This trend will continue to go higher. So where the MA50 will stabilize could potentially be the next support level and the best price to get into Ethereum for the next bull market. But now let's focus on this one. Got a big correction. We see here diminishing volumes. Okay, and now we're going to probably start with increasing volumes. That's what we want to see. But since October of 2023, we have been moving away from this monthly MA50 and four green candles now. Bitcoin is breaking out, starting the bull run. So we are at this stage in the previous cycle. How high we will go, nobody knows. But I can say that 99%, with 99% confidence that we're going higher and above the previous high. Not financial advice. So on the weekly, we see how high the MA50 went. The peak was in April 2022. We let the MA50 correct, the price correct, found support on the weekly MA200. We went under it, but the general trend held. And then we use it as support multiple times, even here. And now the MA50 and the MA200 are aligned together. The MA50 will start its exponential phase and the MA200 will continue its trend upwards. We clearly see here a breakout above the resistance of $2,400 here. We're going higher. Next volumes should be impressively strong. We will wait and see. Finally, the daily chart. We got here the breakout above the MA50. Then we consolidated around the MA200. We broke away from the MA200. And since then, the MA50 is now used as support. We bounce out of it. And now we broke out of this level. Here was the resistance at multiple points. So we got here, rejected once, rejected twice, rejected three times, and we broke on the fourth time. Normally, big resistance levels take four or five times before we break them. That's what we normally see, but it always depends on the asset. The more times you touch it, the more likely it is to break eventually. And this also brings strength to the support, because now we have 1, 2, 3, 4 points where support will be very useful if the coin corrects now. So it's unlikely that we break down in one shot, because there's a lot of volume here of people who traded in these levels. So this is going to be a solid support, 2,400 for Ethereum in the next few months. I hope you enjoyed this update about Ethereum. Many people thought it was dead. It is not. And now that the Bitcoin ETFs were approved, but the next point will be the Ethereum ETF approval. We will be looking forward for that. Many people will try to invest before that event, and the ETF will have an important impact on Ethereum, as the ETF has an impact on Bitcoin. Keep that in mind. It's maybe probably towards the end of 2024 or maybe even the beginning of 2025 that we may see an Ethereum ETF, but it's going to be impressive. Happy trading. Enjoy this bull run. Be patient. Stay calm. A lot of volatility may be coming our way. See you all on the next one. Ciao.